reason I play games that escape, and this is one hell of a good escape. Yeah, I play little kid games. I like them. I don't care. I really don't. I've always had video games, man. I love them. I watched it from its infancy as a kid. So I'm doing it a long time. That's one of my first gaming rigs that Halo made me when the first Halo 2 came out, and they gave them out to only like 13 people, and I took that thing with me all over the world. There's a lot of downtime when I'm touring, so I game most of the time when I'm on the road. So this is my on the road case, 4K TV, Xbox One. What the hell is in here? I got one, two, and three extra consoles. Backup. It's just from over the years, and it's pretty simple. Turn it on, turn the soundbar on, and I'm good to go. A fan had Eddie Money sign that. It's just, we get weird stuff, and that was like one of the coolest things. They had another musician sign stuff to us, and they gave it to us. I thought that was kind of cool, so I put it up on here. I have another one. It's in a smaller case that is built for me in Europe, and then I have another one that is my hotel room rig, so when I go in a hotel room, I have my games. Usually I sleep all day because there's absolutely nothing to do during the day. And then I wake up, I play games, do my show, get on my bus, and I have my rig on the bus. I have a rig in my bedroom in the back. So I always have a rig with me everywhere I go. In my hotel room, on the bus, in my dressing room. So I guess I got a problem. I get online, and when my sons get out of school, we all link up. So even when I'm not home, I can at least play games with them and stuff. We get in groups and I have the earpiece and everything, we talk. I'm playing Attack on Titan. This is a game my son found, and I just watched him play it, and it looks really fun. It's all in Japanese, but it's subtitled, and I basically run around and chop giants' heads off. Let's do Slime Rancher, and then I'll come back to this, because I'm sucking right now there. On this one's fun. This is just no thinking. I'm just farming plorts, that's what they're called. You go out and you capture these little slimes, you feed them these things out, and they're worth money, and you just go turn them in, and that's how easy the game is, and I enjoy it. I'm gonna sound like a broken record, but it's just fun to play this stuff. I like the kids' games the best. I don't give a f- I don't really. I just play to play. In 2006, I took a stupid antibiotic and it gave me this disease called ITP, which basically my body was attacking in my platelets. And I really got into video games just to take my mind off. I thought I was gonna die at the time. Video games for me has always been therapeutic. It makes me forget about what's going on, and maybe that's the lure for a lot of people. It's therapy for me. I just threw myself into gaming and making music, and that's never stopped. When I want to go party, I play video games. I write music with people. Be out bagging chicks and getting f***ed up, but I can't do that no more. So here, I work, I get pissed off. I go here, I play, I get pissed off, and I go back to work. So it's just back and forth. And it works out good for me. I don't know, they go hand in hand for me. It's part of my process, I guess I call it. If I'm stuck in part writing or doing something like that, I just go and game for a little while and then come back to it. Just helps me clear my mind. Go to different worlds and just, I don't know, have fun. It's that little kid in me, I guess. These games, when I was playing with the kids, I just fell in love with these games. I'm a huge Batman, like Lego Batman, all the Lego games. I like playing this game too, Toy Story 3. Giuseppe, my son, likes to play the cars on it. So we get in the cars and we go race and do all the racetracks in it. I get good memories of childhood. So that's why I like the kids game, I guess. It's just fun. I'm just searching for stuff. Like right now, I'm looking for keys in this haunted mansion. There, that unlocks another door. I got one more to find, and then I can lock the door and go to the next level. There's a third key, boom. It's as important as having the recording equipment here. I have to have it. When I get frustrated or I can't do something, I come here and just relax, do my thing, come back, and I got a clear mind. Oh, damn it. My ass handed to me.